bride today, and I was very excited to wear this because this is something that I've never worn before, so I was very much excited to wear something like really grand. And tonight is a special night, so I thought of going for this dress. Powder blue is pretty much my color. I haven't really experimented with it, so I thought it is the right time to wear this. I'm looking forward for a great evening, and the girls out there are fantastic. I've met them, all of them, at the shoot of Bebisode, so I'm very excited to meet all of them, and I'm expecting, all of us have very high expectations from these girls, because one of these girls is going to represent our country at Miss World and different pageants, so we are looking forward to having another Manushi. मेरी बहुत यादें ताज़ा होती हैं क्योंकि you know, been there, done that. So it feels like when I'm sitting in the audience, you're on the other side of the table. You feel it's such a deja vu because I've done all that. I know how difficult it is to be there because everybody's looking at you with those judgmental eyes. Everybody's scoring you on how you look, how you smile, how do you wear a bikini, how you don't wear a bikini and wear a gown. You know, all those kind of things. So it is difficult, and it's a very special evening for every girl. And I would like to wish all of them very, very best of luck, and just give the best that you have. And this is the moment, this is the time. I think this, rather than being nervous or giving those nervous energies, you should be just happy. I always tell girls, like, you know, just be happy, enjoy your moment, because this is the time that you have to impress those audience sitting in front of you. So you have very few seconds to break it or make it. Thank you.
Okay, 3 times of India who will speak to you? Bombay times. Voices?
I'm sure we got enough.
For the camera.
And I'm
here. Hi. Sorry? Roadies. It's on air, and you should watch it every Sunday. That's as much as I can say. And it's been a great season. So, yeah. Thank you for following the show. Sorry? My look for tonight is very tricky. Because if anybody asks me to raise my arms, I can't because I'm stuck. So it's going to be very hard to like maneuver around in it. And as usual, my bag doesn't fit anything that I like. So yeah, it's the same thing on the red carpet every time. But I'm wearing Shantanu and Nikhil, and I'm wearing jewelry by a friend of mine called Roma, and a clutch by Alexander McQueen. That's as much as I can say. Thank you. Honestly, I don't know whose performances are there, but because you see so much of Jacqueline's life on social media, you know that she is performing today. So I'm looking forward to hers. I'm also looking forward to Bebo's performance. I'm a huge Kareena Kapoor fan. So for me to watch her in a film or watch her on stage or watch her even walk down the ramp, I love her and her performances. So I look forward to that. But more importantly, the night is not about the performances, it's about the girls. And you know, I've been an ex-Miss India. I'm also a mentor for the North Zone last year. one of our girls, Manushi, won, and she did really, really well. So I'm hoping that one of the North Zone girls wins tonight as well. So, you know, being a mentor, I already have my biases to the girls from there. Thank you.
The bite. Okay, so आज को लेके मैं बहुत excited हूँ क्योंकि आज इस देश की लड़की एक लड़की की किस्मत आज बदलने वाली है जैसे मेरी बदली थी. So I wish that the best girl wins. And of course I'm mentoring this year, so I hope कि east से कोई लड़की जीते because I've mentored the east region this time. Absolutely. जो एडवाइस देनी थी वो सब एडवाइस दे दी उन लोग ने. सब जितनी मेहनत करनी थी उन लोग ने कर ली. टुडे इट्स देयर टाइम टू जस्ट शाइन, जस्ट स्माइल एंड हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फन. सॉरी प्लीज सर प्लीज जी. आज जितनी मुझे एडवाइस देनी थी लड़कियों को मैं दे चुकी हूँ. जितना उनको काम करना था, मेहनत करनी थी, उन लोग कर चुके हैं. टुडे इट्स द टाइम वेयर ऑल देयर हार्ड वर्क इट शुड रीप बेनिफिट्स. They should shine bright, they should laugh, they should have fun, and they should imagine the crown on their heads and then go win it. Ji. Ji. Sorry? Oh, yes, yes. I don't want to pray for him, but yeah, my best wishes are with him. Of course, he is in all our prayers. And I'm guessing that he's one of the judges today, isn't he? Okay, sorry. Irfan Khan is in London, right? Sorry. Yeah, he's unwell. He is in all our prayers. In fact, the first time I got to know about this, main unki film dekhne gayi thi, Blackmail, jo mujhe bahut pasand aayi thi. And that's when I got to know that he's really unwell. And I feel bad because hamare industry ke itne stalwart actor hain and we all look up to him. He's one of my favorite actors. Internationally, he's, you know, known and proved that he's one of the best actors our country has. So all my best wishes and prayers. He's in all our prayers. Sorry. Right. Okay, so yeah, all the four mentors are going to do like a fun segment on stage today. So that's for every, that's a surprise. So we'll all see what it is. Even I'm excited, even I don't know what it is. Meko bola gaya hai ki koi fun games hai, surprise games hai. So even I'm excited, I want to see what the fun game is on stage today. Thank you.
सारी लड़कियाँ बहुत ही ज़्यादा टैलेंटेड हैं, ना ही साउथ जोन बट ऑल ओवर. एंड आई विश देम ऑल द लक एंड आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द इवनिंग बिकॉज आई फील दैट ईच गर्ल इज़ अ विनर ऑलरेडी एंड इट्स सच अ लवली प्लेटफॉर्म जहाँ पे हर स्टेज से एक विनर आता है, अपने बेस्ट टैलेंट्स शोकेस करता है एंड देन वी चूज समवन हु रिप्रेजेंट्स आवर कंट्री. सो इट्स गोना बी अ वंडरफुल इवनिंग एंड आई विश देम ऑल द बेस्ट. सॉरी. Yes, I'd like to tell them that, you know, a lot of girls, they think that this is the end of it if they don't make it, but this is just the beginning. I'd like to tell them that this is where your life is going to start from, you know. So you need to take all the experience that you have during the training of Miss India and use it in your life ahead. And winners teen hi hote hain, but that doesn't mean ki aap aage kuch nahi kar sakte. So I'd like to tell them that don't be nervous and just enjoy every moment. Really? I love you all. Thank you so much. Thank you, whoever. Right now, in Hindi, I'm working on this film with Ajay Devgan sir, which is a rom-com, which is Love Ranjan sir's film. We are 50% through the film, so you'll see me very soon. And then I have a bunch of South films. I'm working on 3 Tamil films and 1 Telugu film. No, I think the entire country is praying for his recovery. I am a fan of his work, and it is heartbreaking to see someone someone like him, someone such like a genuine person like him, suffered through so much, and his message was really heartwarming. It's such a positive message towards life, and I'm sure that the entire universe will come together and he will be fine very soon.
You can see the excitement. Well, I'm just here. I'm here to attend the Femina Miss India show. बहुत साल पहले जब छोटी थी, जब कॉलेज में थी, तब I remember I came here in a taxi. With my friend passes leke to watch the show bahut piche se, so it's an amazing feeling for me, you know, to walk the carpet for Femina Miss India, and I'm feeling good right now. Good evening to you too, Sumit. मैं खुद excited, मैं इतनी excited थी, I was watching myself in front of the mirror for 2 hours. इतनी excited. Oh, I'm a nobody to give them any advice. I think they're already doing wonderfully, you know, they're doing amazingly good, because they're on this amazing big platform, and I mean, I am actually honored to be here. So that's all I can say. I don't want to talk about it. Not now. Femina Miss India. Femina Miss India. I read that news. I'm a big fan of Irfan Khan. I am being a fan. When you read these kind of news, it's of course you feel bad, yeah. And you can pray. All I can do is I can pray for him. I hope Bhagwan Allah meri sun le, and inshallah he should be fine as soon as possible. That's all I can pray for him. Thank you so much.
Voices.